All right, what do you think of this 8 or 9 year old chestnut large pony gelding?
He seems to have a pretty decent disposition, and somebody's put some time in on him. He moves off the leg, and he seems to be a pretty respectful guy, and he can make somebody a good trail horse or saddle horse.
Maybe he hasn't been ridden in a long time because he keeps putting his tongue.
He's a little anxious, but he's not explosive about it, so he's been really good.
He's cute. He just keeps putting his tongue over the bit, but that's just being green.
We don't have a cap stand on him, and it's not a bit he's used to, I would imagine.
Yeah. How are his gates?
His gates are super smooth. He moves off the leg well.
What type of rider?
Medium.
Medium to advanced?
Medium to advanced.
All right. I guess that's it. Thank you.